Hi, I'm Phyllis Sperling, one of the co-chairs of the Visual Arts Committee for the Elie Wiesel Visual Arts and Multimedia Competition for the United Jewish Federation's Holocaust Commission. This year, entries exceeded our expectation for quantity and quality of art. Above all, what is most impressive are the statements that the students made regarding the understanding of the Holocaust, as well as tolerance towards all people. They use words like hope, bravery, respect, courage, and standing tall against oppression. These children's works make us feel as though our commission's work is a success, and we are so very, very proud to display them for the next month here at ODU at the Virginia Beach campus.
We have to choose between the same person and all of her students, one just at our school.